Thank you. Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see. 'Twas grace that taught my heart to fear, and grace my fears relieved. How precious did that grace appear the hour I first believed. My chains are gone, I've been set free. My God, my Savior has ransomed me. Amazing grace, the Lord has promised good to me. His word, my hope secures. He will my shield and portion be. As long as life endures, my chains are gone, I've been set free. My God, my Savior has ransomed me. Amazing grace. The earth shall soon dissolve like snow. The sun forbear to shine. But God, who will be forever mine, will be forever mine. Oh, you are forever mine. Come on, everybody, sing it. My chains are. Amazing grace, one more time, unending love, amazing grace.
Fire, fire, fall on us, start a new revival. Fire, fall on us. Fire, fire.
My prayer tonight is that God will be magnified and the world will come to know who he is. All right?
Overwhelmed by your glory and your grace, you consume us with your love. Give us more and more of who you are. We can't get enough.
Hey,
fire, fire, fall on us. Start a new revival. Fire, fall on us.
Everybody sing it.
Fire, fire,
oh yeah.
Fall on us.
Baptize us.
Start a new
and fire. You know, on the day of Pentecost, how many know everybody was filled with the Holy Ghost? Amen? Everybody was filled and God was glorified. And how many know we need him to do it again? Turn to your neighbor and say, we need that same Holy Ghost and fire to fall again. Are you ready? Here we go. Just like you did it before, Lord, we are ready for more. Just like you did it before, Lord, we are ready for more. Just like
you did it before,
Lord, we
are ready for more.
Just like
yes, you God. Did it before,
Lord, we
are ready for more.
Just like
God. You did it before
on Pentecost,
Lord, we are ready for more.
Just like
you did it before
in the upper room,
Lord, we are ready for more.
Lord, we
are ready for more.
Tonight,
Lord, we are ready for more.
Right now,
Lord, we are ready for
fill
more.
Fill us with the Holy Ghost.
Lord, we are ready for more.
You know, I've been walking with the Lord. Let me see, I'm 56 years old. And I've been walking with him a long time. And you know what? I still need the Holy Ghost. I need him to lead me and to guide me. I can't please him without it. I need the Holy Ghost. I need the Holy Ghost and fire. Fill me with the Holy Ghost. Fill me with the Holy Ghost and fire. Come on, put those hands together if you want to be filled again.
Fill me with the Holy Ghost.
I need
the Holy Ghost
to liberate.
Yes, the world will bow down and say you are God. Every man will bow down and say you are King. So let's start. Wow, isn't it amazing that the King of Glory can live in your heart, your home, and in your life? That's good news. Where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is freedom. Freedom from despair, sickness, hopelessness, and fear. But the promises of God are only applied to those who put their trust in Jesus Christ. He gave up his own privileges so that you could be in his family and bring his kingdom to this world. God doesn't promise us an easy life, but he does guarantee peace, hope, and love through every challenging situation. So, are you ready to say yes to Jesus today? I hope you are. If you're ready, then all you have to do is pray this beautiful salvation prayer after Pastor Love.
Father, I come before you in the name of your Son, Jesus Christ. I believe Jesus Christ died on the cross for my sins, and on the third day, you raised him from the dead. Forgive me of my sins. I now choose to follow Jesus as my Lord and Savior. Fill me with your Holy Spirit, so I can live a life pleasing to you every day. In the name of Jesus, I pray. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Miracles when you move, such an easy thing for you to do. Your hand is moving right now. You are still showing up at the tomb of every Lazarus, and your voice is calling me out. And right now, I know you're able, and my God, come through again. You can do all things. Oh, yes, you can.
Battle.
No, no,
no, you never lost the battle.
And I know, you never will. Everything's possible by the power of the Holy Ghost. A new wind is blowing right now.
Oh, yeah.
Breaking my heart of stone, taking over like it's Jericho. And my walls are all give thanks with a grateful heart. Give thanks to the Holy One. Give thanks because He's given Jesus Christ, His Son. Give thanks with a grateful heart. Give thanks to the Holy One. Give thanks because He's given Jesus Christ, His Son.
Give thanks.
Why me, Lord? What have I ever done to deserve even one of the pleasures I've known? Tell me, Lord, what did I ever do that was worth loving you, or the kindness you've shown? Lord, help me, Jesus, I've wasted it so. Help me, Jesus, I know what I am. And now that I know that I needed you so, help me, Jesus, my soul's in your hands. Try me, Lord, if you think there's a way I can try to repay all I've taken from you. Maybe, Lord, I can show someone else what I've been through myself on my way back to is so good. What a great song. What a powerful song.
Hallelujah, hallelujah. Lord, we bless your name. We bless your name. Come on and worship him today. He's worthy. He's worthy. He's worthy. He's worthy. You deserve the glory and the honor. We lift our hands in worship and we bless your holy name. You deserve the glory and the honor.
We lift our hands in worship, and we bless your holy name. For you are great, you do miracles so great. There is no one else like you.
Yes, sir.
There is no one else like you. You are great, you do miracles so great. There is no one else like you.
world needs to see how great he is. How many know that they're going to see how great he is through us? Anybody going to keep praising him? Anybody going to keep pressing in? Anybody ready to love him some more? Can we sing that chorus one more time? But I want you to sing with everything you have in you, all right? Because he's worthy of it. Here we go.
How great is our God. Sing with me, how great is our God. Oh, we'll see how great is our God.
Come on, lift your voice and sing.
How great is our God. Sing with me, how great is our God. And all will see how great is our God.
Yes, the world will bow down and say you are God. Every man will bow down and say you are King. So let's start right now. Why would we wait? King of
That he's faithful. With years of life came tests and trials, and nights when tears replaced the smiles. was. Though God was right there all the while, my soul was not at rest. But I lived to tell that I made it through. So instead of singing about the blues, I bring you news to encourage you. He's never failed me yet. When clouds and the valleys come, set your eyes on the risen sun. Pray the eyes of your heart be filled with light, and watch the blessed day break the night. Like the three Hebrew boys that day, all forced to take their faith to flames, I too have had the choice to break and serve the world instead. But I stood on the word and did not bow, endured the steps the Lord allowed, came out stronger, shouting wild, God's never failed me yet. God is not like men who lie, nor like the son of men who die. His truth will always be alive, it never will be dead. So try and for yourself and see, those who believe they shall receive. I pray today you too can sing, he's never failed me yet. Can you help me? Can you sing it? He's never failed. I'm grateful for those simple words that I so often overheard. Though many memories drift like birds, some still I can't forget. They come back ringing right on time, like bells so heavenly they chime. That old time phrase, now mine, oh mine, he's never failed me. They can't see, how will they turn? If they can't hear, how will they learn? Touch their eyes, bless their lives. Hear this prayer, hear my cry. Father, for they know not what they do. Let them fall in love with you. If hearts are cold, how will they know? If minds are seared, how will they grow? Bless their lives, give them time. Grace through faith, love through Christ. Father, forgive them too, for they know not what they do. Let them fall in love with.
There is nothing like the presence of the Lord. There is nothing like the presence of the Lord. Hallelujah. My soul says yes.
My soul says yes.
Than springtime, purer than sunshine, ever my soul will be. Jesus, you're beautiful.
Us higher, help us make it through.